Alrighty. Well, I guess we were going to find that art thing. Let me check the map, see where we're. Be right up here.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Is stable.
I guess you gotta go this way.
Heard about that doll.
Anything is paper. She's a kettle.
I don't know. Sure feels like it.
Got a message from my little brother this morning. He asked.
He doesn't understand.
You must be the Pathfinder who saved the Moshai. I'm Anyik Dozeel, commander of this encampment. You're welcome here as an ally of the Angara.
I appreciate the warm welcome. It's a joke. To break the ice? Get it? Warm welcome? Ice?
Call that a joke.
Probably a translation thing.
Perhaps. Strange jokes aside, I hope you will join our fight against the Khet. We could certainly use the help. We've held the Khet at bay, but have been unable to deal a decisive blow. The longer things drag on, the greater our disadvantage.
If your current approach isn't working, we'll need to find another one.
Our main problem is a lack of fighters. If you want to know where you can make a difference, go to the post that overlooks the valley. Nothing happens on Vold without our lookouts knowing about it. Before you go, is there anything else I can help you with?
How long has the Resistance been around?
Nearly as long as the Khet. With our military destroyed, civilians took the fight into their own hands. They formed the Resistance as a final effort to retake our home.
It seems to be working.
Only since Ephra took over. His tactics gave us the push we needed against the Khet. But even now, we're a long way from winning.
I've met Ephra. He's interesting.
He's never been good at first impressions. He can be stern, but he's exactly what the Resistance needs. Ephra took a scattered band of civilian fighters and molded them into an effective army. What success we've had against the Khet is entirely due to his leadership.
Most people seem to really respect him.
Because he would do anything for his people, he inspires the same in us. We may not always agree with Ephra, but we'd follow him to the end of the stars.
That's it for now.
I'll be here if you have any questions.
Okay. Keep going this way. Where is it? There's a question mark. Oh, it's a console. Okay.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
I brought the snacks last time.
Life support is back online.
I'll never get care packages from Iron.
Tempest, we're gonna need the Nomad. My position.
Deploying forward station. Good luck, Ryder.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Okay, Sam. What's Vold got for us?
Ket activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Vold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
What about the Angara? The Resistance, what's their status?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hajara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dal that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Vold's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a vault.
And that means we might be able to melt this ice cube. All right, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
Careful, Ryder.
Trust me.
Downhill is always more fun. For the Angara, the way they fight, it's almost Krogan.
They're a tough bunch.
I wonder if the Angara would let us train with them. I'd like to see their methods.
Thank you. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Get ready to fight! Cat, coming this way!
Let's take them down!
The game point. 2-1, okay. Ah. I'm trying to figure what I want, I got 4 points. Die.
Keep an eye on your sensors. The temperature's gonna drop. faint signal. Looks like a friendly ship.
It matches the transponder code for Asari survey vessel, Harry Foner.
That's the ship Hadaria mentioned.
We might be close.
Keep sure.
That looks like Ket Tech.
Some of my parts weren't made for these temperatures.
It's not that cold. Let it go.
Can we get one of those Angara heaters in here? Nomad's heat isn't doing anything for me.
There must be active remnant in there. Let's check it.
Where? Come back to it.
Reflecting false positives. The real signal must be relatively close. Automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Alrighty. There's mine right there. That's the first piece right there, and we are right here, so.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
That looks like Ket Tech.
Ket, I ain't trying to.
Detecting local frequency interference. This could be affecting planetary communications.
Let's check it out.
Straight ahead, okay. Trying to find it. A signal. It's right there. Right there and right there. From where we at right here. We should keep straight.
Got them all.
by the bridge.
Where there's Ket, there's trouble. We have to deal with this.
Man, this is right now. I'm looking for something.
She's on the ground.
It's smart if the Ket are looking for them.
Damn, gotta go.
Pathfinder, I detect heavy weapons fire nearby.
thought I got that one.
Sure, the AI rulebook doesn't insist the Pathfinder always gets to drive.
I swear I will turn this car around.
stiff do you have to hit every bump?
Power a long way. Bet there's Ked in there.
Get ready to fight!
This is the source of the Periphoner's signal.
Oh, God.
Then there's Ked on sight. Let's clear them out. Perifona, all right. What's left of her?
Definitely Ket weapons fire. This wasn't just a crash. The Ket pulverized the ship. No survivors.
Without the crew, we've lost our best lead to the Asari Ark.
But this is stupid. If they want Asari for exaltation, why not take the crew alive?
It's like they saw the Perifona itself as a threat. But it's no match for a Ket cruiser.
When you're ready for payback, we got something. Looks like a flight recorder.
It's in bad shape. But let's see what...
Final lock. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
The decimation... Hedaria mentioned specialized Ket hunters. Maybe that's them.
Any way we could use that or the flight recorder to find the Ark?
If the nav record survived, we could trace the Perifona's flight path. Might lead us to them.
I can't assist.
I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do.